Hey guys, I just happened to be clicking on some videos and I saw that some of the casinos in Vegas had got cyber attacked recently. This was 10 hours ago. So, as you can see, the stock is don't know, down 20% from its peaks. But keep an eye on this thing. This thing could drop to the 30s or so. 30s, maybe even 20s. And then at that point, I would say it is worth a buy, maybe. Anyway, thanks for watching.